You don't want to be the guy that's testing how tough that your chin is.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two is underway. Connects with a right hand. Pretty good punch, that one.
Nice right punch by this young man.
Silva gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and we're seeing him land right there. His opponent's wobble champ.
He's hurting bad. This dude needs to grab. He needs to wrestle. He has to do something. He cannot take another shot like that.
Slip that offering from his opponent. In the past, we've seen him sort of lean on the toughness. Tonight, he's leaning on the defense.
And you see the evolution of the fighter in front of us.
Big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that finish.
48 total strikes have landed for Anderson Silva. And back to the feet. Oh! Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Silva. Lands flush. So a much different approach from him here in round two. Took him a while to find the range, get in his striking rhythm. He is... Oh!